You got a regular bracket going on, man. Yeah. It's because we got above eight people, right? Eight's like the bare minimum you do for round robin?
Seven.
Oh, okay, yeah.
What'd he say?
No, I was just talking about how this bracket's going to run out, you know? That we're just going to run a regular bracket as opposed to round robin. What's good, Guns? How you been, fam?
Been all right. How
chilling,
about you?
Bro? Yeah. Good to see you, man.
Good to see you, too.
Yeah, man. I had nothing better to do with my day today, so I decided to come here, make an appearance. I know Jaxel misses me.
Who are you going today?
I'm probably going to go Mewtwo.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Play some arbitrary character, you know? Because why not?
Because why not?
It's not like I care.
One setup. What?
Put the keys in his jacket.
Once again, we don't charge a venue fee here.
It's the brick fucking setup.
Because we can't afford them, we don't charge a venue fee.
Ow, man. Sad boy, so not. What's good, bro? Ragnarok. Or Ragnarok on them.
Every
Tuesday.
Every Tuesday. Every week. We literally say it. Every
I don't know, man. Why are you asking me what your phone is? Bro, you got a problem with keeping track of your own phone, bro. What's up with this? You're responsible? More worried about collecting video games than your damn fucking phone? Look at you. Looking like a fool with your phone on the ground. We got game one. I'm not familiar with these niggas' names. I'm sorry. I can't. Hayes and Leon. Yes. Okay. Hayes. Oh, I actually know both of these. This a fucking. Go. 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 No, he. Man, that's you. That's you. You messed up that. Go here. Game one. We got Hayes. The Diddy Kong. I have seen this man around. I think he's getting a napkin. He's getting a napkin. No, he didn't. Where did he go? He really God. Vin, can you go get a napkin? Thank you. The fuck's wrong with you guys? Pay attention. Game one. I turned away and my man Hayes is getting smacked by Leon the Bowser. I've seen both these heads before. Leon, I don't see much of him. Yeah, I know. I was giving you both relax. I got you, fam. Oh, my lord. Right now, man. Ooh. Rayleigh whips that. Ooh. Hayes, looking shook, man. You can't be staying in your shoe for too long against Bowser. Ooh. You almost got a scoop, bro. You better relax yourself. Oh, that's it. That's it. That's game one. That's it. Be out to game two. Wasn't even paying attention. This man, Hayes, got smacked by Leon the Bowser.
Won that, right?
No.
Leon,
he's got smacked.
So you guys are sitting on the wrong side.
Yes.
You pieces of shit. Yeah, I don't know what characters you use. I don't know by what side you're sitting on.
Hey, he's the Diddy Kong player. The one that got smacked. There you go. See, so you got it. Yeah, right. Do crew battles. What crew?
What crew?
Like, what are you talking about? I'm not doing shit. This man already trying
to do that. No.
No. Because his bracket already started, dickhead. Trying to get your refund when brackets start? Fuck out of here, bro. Game two. The pick to FD. I approve and disapprove of this stage pick at the same time. It is?
Yeah.
Right over?
Yeah.
Got it? Alright, clean. Back to this game. And again, Leon, just kind of just running a train on Hayes. Hayes, not sure what to do against this matchup. If you're unfamiliarized against playing any type of grappling, you will get smacked. Because everything you're going to try to do is going to be unsafe. And right that, now...
And that's where spacing and...
Man, don't get this extra shit out of here, bro. It's like... It's just... You can't be making dumb decisions, right? So right now, Hayes, after he got smacked game one, he's playing mad shook. Who? Zucchini? Why are you giving him his money back? Yeah.
What are you...
Don't give him money back. No, sit back down, bro. Sit back down. Sit down. Too late.
He's also very, very predictable with his monkey flips.
That's true. And again, you know,
thrown as an option, like right there.
I mean, well, that's fine. That's just to kind of like make him back on the stage. But you know, if anything, next time do a lower. Expecting an air dodge, even if he got it, that upper was not gonna kill. No tech, and that does kill him instead. This is what happens when you try to go for an air dodge. That's not gonna kill. And again, I'm getting a rerun of game one.
One grab, and it's gonna look like DJ is gonna steal the game.
Okay, alright.
Alright, nice. Good way to punish the grab.
Nice death smash for the whiff punish right now. Hey is trying to bring it back. Gonna get some percentage. This man over here trying to look like me back in the glory days, trying to go for some footstools. But if that's the opponent setup you wanna go for, you gotta go for the down throw. Not the up throw.
The gyro, so is it called the gyro setup?
I don't even remember.
It's like down throw, footstool into the air.
I remember it was given a name, but it's a name that I could care less for.
Yeah, but that's like the most optimal footstool. But yeah. Right now, it looks like he's finally gained his footing and finally, you know, doing stage control, not getting whiff grab.
Yeah, man, but in a game like this with a character like Bowser, man, you're never truly winning until it says game and your character's on the front screen.
You're right.
Stuff like that, you get thrown off stage. Oh, man, this man Leon going for the hardest of reads. Reads the roll, gonna go for the back air. And now the next grab is gonna end this game.
That's
and
it.
There it is, the unsafe option for the recovery, yep. And that's a 2-0 for Leon over Hayes.
Too many predictable monkey flips led to the downfall of Hayes.